Push back like a slinky, all my friends hate me. Feel like I'm falling in place, but then I wake up. No one wants to be in line with what I think is so sublime. No one wants to talk about what I ate last night. What's up with that? What's up with that? What's up with that? I'm falling downstairs, I'm getting some stares from all those around me. I can't blame them, it's a sight to see a kid man failing and falling in front of their eyes. Not a surprise, just another box of noise, of toys, a lazy editing, lazy producing, lazy musicality.
No one wants to talk about
what I ate last night. It's kind of the only thing I really know how to make a conversation about. It's kind of my go-to, and no one's been asking me about it. Maybe I could just kind of go back to the
push back like a slinky. All my friends hate me, feel like I'm falling in place, but then I wake up. No one wants to be in line with what I think is so sublime. No one wants to talk about what I did last night.
What's up with that? What's up with that? Spoiler alert, I cried.
A thousand things I care to do, a million reasons not to move, and I can't choose a single one. No, I can't choose a single one. I tried to something new, I picked up hobbies just for you. By you, I mean myself, and I am probably the selfish type.